We crossed legally on the 3rd of April, stated our intention requesting asylum. Number one, in accordance with the UN Convention Against Torture, Article 3, citing non-refoulement, they processed us most of the evening of the April 3rd, and they told us to come back the next day, and we all stayed at the Super 8 in Fort Francis, Ontario. I will say I brought two USB thumb drives across the border with me, encrypted thumb drives. The moment we crossed the border, I submitted those as part of my IRB claim. CBSA took them in a seizure before they were allowed to be submitted to IRB. They're in CBSA control. They want me to decrypt it for them prior to them releasing it to the IRB for my case.